Manchester United battle Chelsea for Tottenham's Nigerian Wizkid. Manchester United must see off competition from Premier League rivals Chelsea to sign Nigerian wonderkid Nonso Madueke, according to reports. AllNigeriaSoccer.com previously reported that United have set the ball rolling in their bid to sign the promising midfielder after including the Tottenham Hotspur starlet on their roster for the ongoing Mediterranean International Cup in Spain. Now the Daily Mail has added that Madueke is also attracting interest from Chelsea. Born March 10, 2002, the 16-year-old is expected to sign a scholarship deal if he remains at Tottenham Hotspur next season, but this is unlikely to be the case with the London club permitting him to train with the Red Devils. Manchester United and Chelsea have been following the progress of Madueke for more than 10 months, having scouted him at the Torneo della Nazione in Gradisca di Sonso, Italy towards the end of last season. Madueke made his debut for Spurs' U18 team against Aston Villa in February 2017 but has not featured for that age group in the U18 Premier League Cup and FA Youth Cup this season amid speculation surrounding a potential move away from the club. Ifeanyi Emmanuel, photo credit, BigSoccer.com.